use instant active yeast instead of having to bloom it. And if you've ever used those little packets of Fleischmann's or Red Star yeast, you know what I'm talking about, getting them into some warm water to activate them and get them moving. Instant active yeast is what you use in professional bread shops, and you can find this online as well. You can also find it in Whole Foods and other upscale supermarkets. So it's a good one to use because when you use the instant active yeast, you can do what we call straight dough method. So you'll notice everything in the ingredient list is in the bowl now, and straight dough method literally means everything goes in and then you mix it. So this is actually a nice way to cut one step out of what you normally do when you're baking breads and you're using active dry. Check out the information at the bottom of the PDF and you'll be able to switch over to instant active and feel good about it. All right, here's the process. 3 minutes on low to really start to hydrate the flour. And we want to make sure that we really kind of break that flour down and get it ready so it can develop some gluten. And then we're going to go 5 minutes on medium, which is going to really strengthen the gluten. And when you strengthen the gluten, you strengthen the chew. And that's